Prince Harry has revealed the nickname he has for fiancée Meghan Markle, and it's incredibly sweet. The 33-year-old prince was heard on camera trying to get Meghan's attention during the Invictus Games reception in London on Saturday, where he called out Meg several times before she turned around. And it's not just Meghan who has a nickname. Earlier in the month, the 36-year-old's friend and former agent Gina Nelthorpe-Cowan revealed that Meghan calls Harry has during a chat with the Mail on Sunday. The event was a particularly special engagement for the couple, as they build up to their wedding in May, since the pair made their first public appearance together at the 2017 Invictus Games. When Toronto hosted the Paralympic-style event last year, Meghan, who at the time was living and working in the city, attended the opening and closing ceremonies and visited competitors with Harry. In the evening, Harry and Meghan stepped out once again to celebrate the Queen's 92nd birthday, joining other members of the royal family including Prince Charles, Prince William, Princess Beatrice, and Princess Eugenie. The couple delighted crowds on their arrival, with Meghan stunning in her second outfit of the day, a blue Stella McCartney gown, which she accessorised with a Naeem Khan Leo clutch bag and her Manolo Blahnik navy suede BB heels. It's less than a month until Harry and Meghan get married, with the pair set to tie the knot on 19 May in St George's Chapel at Windsor Castle. Harry and Meghan, who have been together since 2016, have invited 1,200 members of the public to their wedding, as well as 200 people from a range of charities, 100 pupils from local schools, 530 members of the royal households and crown estate, and the community members of Windsor Castle. Following the ceremony, guests will be invited to a lunchtime reception at St. George's Hall, hosted by the Queen. Later that evening, the bride and groom will be joined by 200 guests at a more exclusive reception at Frogmore House, this time hosted by Prince Charles.